excited to welcome the new Georgian foreign minister here to Washington. This is the 20th anniversary of our diplomatic relations, and we are very much looking forward to continuing to work closely with the Georgian government and the Georgian people. The parliamentary election in October was a successful and important step on the further development of democracy in Georgia, and the move toward fulfilling the Euro-Atlantic aspirations that Georgia has. We are very much supportive of the peaceful transition to power that occurred as a result of this election by the new government.